Hey everybody, just received this drum yesterday from my good friend Jeff Hankin over at Carolina Drumworks out of Asheville, North Carolina. And the story behind it is my father built my brother and I a set of bunk beds when we were kids. I believe it was probably just basic pine. But anyway, bunk beds are long gone, but I saved a few of the boards. And Jeff was gracious enough and skillful enough to turn one of those boards into this beautiful 6x14 stave snare drum. Looks to be about a half inch thick. And I've just been kind of running it through the gamut here, different tuning ranges and everything. I personally requested the DW mag throw off and three position butt plate, as I just love this system. So yeah, I'm just gonna mess around with it for a little bit and put it through some tuning ranges, and hopefully it doesn't sound too bad on the iPad. Enjoy. Give each lug a quarter turn up on the better side. Thank you. take it up even more, it gets really poppy. Got that crack, stank on it. By the way, the current combination on this drum is an Evans coated G1 on the batter side, a clear 300 head side, I believe, and Puresound Custom 20 strand wires. For all the funk and gospel choppers out there. sensitive through most of the tuning ranges. It's very dry in the center. Obviously, the deadest spot in any drum is in the center. However, it's nice because it gives you so many voices on one palette. And, you know, I can't say enough about how grateful I am that this drum is. So, thank you very much, Jeff and Carolina Drumworks. Love you. Thank you so much.